Hey, this is Eric Matisoff, and my role at Adobe is Global Evangelist for Analytics. Today, I'm going to show you how to grant access to someone that needs to be an Adobe Analytics administrator. It's very important to do because administrators have full access to every single report, metric, dimension, segment, feature, and tool within Adobe Analytics. And it's very important for you to know exactly how to grant your different administrators within your organization, how to access them. Let's get started. The first thing you'll want to do is log in to the admin console within Adobe. To do that, you can head to adminconsole.adobe.com, or when you're in the solution switcher, just simply select admin. Now, once you get over here, you'll want to make sure that you are logged into the correct Adobe organization here in the top right. And then it's just a matter of finding Adobe Analytics listed as one of your products. You can simply click Adobe Analytics from the product overview page or click products, and you'll be taken to the same place. You can see the list of all the different products that you have access to within your organization on the left. Now from here, you actually don't click in to any of the product profiles that are listed here because you're giving someone complete admin access to the entire Adobe Analytics application. So in order to grant access, click admins, and then you'll see a list of all the current admins to Adobe Analytics. You'll click the blue button to add an admin, drop in an email address to grant access to someone, and simply hit save. It's that easy. Now Jen has access as an administrator to my Adobe Analytics instance. Enjoy. Thank you.